I'm excited. Hopefully have a full year of staying healthy and just going out there and having a lot of fun.
What was December's, Jim Moore said you had some kind of procedure. What was it in December?
I had on my left elbow's excess cartilage removal. So I just couldn't bend my elbow one day when I woke up. So I had to get that taken care of.
It wasn't anything with the other rib thing? Nothing to do with that?
Really weird thing. I don't know what it came from.
How are you feeling now? Are you
feeling great? 100%? Yeah, 100%. Feeling great.
But that was unrelated to last year's
whole situation.
And how are you doing that?
Feel great.
I know you had to go every 3 months to get tested.
Yeah, I feel great. I mean, last test showed that I don't have to take any more blood thinners, so that's great news.
You worked through a lot last year. How are you doing with that now?
Arm feels great. You know, I'm having no problems throwing the ball or swinging the bat, and it's great to just go out there and play and not worry about anything.
So you're back over third.
Feel great. Yeah, no problems at all.
What have you noticed about the new baseball so far?
I definitely got a little more jump off the bat and carry a little farther. I wouldn't say it's this massive change, but it is definitely a difference. You can tell.
This lineup compared to a year ago, I mean, how different is it? How much more power is there compared to last season?
It's definitely a different lineup. We're going to miss guys like Dale and Palmer and Hearns. Those guys produced a lot for us the last couple of years. But, you know, I think we have a real good lineup, real good young guys. Guys like Carl Chester and Justin Smith, those guys can really swing the bat. And I think we definitely have more power. With Zach and Willie coming back, those guys, you guys know they rip. So it'll be fun to see what we can do this year.
Who's going to hit the most home runs?
I'm not sure. I mean, I hope it's me. But
seriously, you guys, it's been a while since you guys have had multiple players hit a bunch of home runs.
Yeah.
So with the new ball, with the power you guys have, I mean, it's almost going to be a contest, I think, for who's going to wind up the most, it seems like.
Well, I hope it's like that. So we all hope for, but you know, we just gotta take our normal swings, not try to do too much, and hopefully home runs will be, we'll have some outcomes with home runs.
You had a big freshman season. How impressive was it to see Zach's first season here?
It's super impressive. You know, he's a great player, got off to a rough start, but I don't think anybody on our team or coaches were too worried. We saw what he could do in the fall, and he's a stud. He's gonna hit, and he's always gonna hit for the rest of his career.
The new guys impressed. What do you think of the recruiting class? Who stands out?
Hitting wise, I'd say Carl Chester so far. He's really torn it up. He's super fast. He has a lot of bases and can drive the ball to all fields as well. And pitching-wise, Jesse Lepore has done really, really well, and Media Villa, we call him Midtown, he's pitched really well.
Right, of course.